Hey, so, we, as in Lacey and myself,
me,
and me, we're going to tell you the uses of marshmallows.
Don't show the brand. We might get copyrighted or something.
Marshmallows. Anyways, use number one. You get a marshmallow, and you throw it at your friend. Ow! Use number two. You can eat it. Use number three. You can play Chubby Bunny. Ready? Let's see how many I can shove in my mouth. This is not sexual. It's a game, I swear. One. She's done. She's done.
Here's number four.
Here's number four. Speaking of four. Use number four.
My gag.
Makes a pretty good pillow. It's nice.
On the tree top.
What number are we at? Five. Use number five. You hold those. Okay. When you're sleeping in class, you don't want to get caught. Stop eating them. When you're sleeping in class and you don't want to get caught, you put a couple of these suckers right here. Either eyes.
Or you can put them in your ears and they can be earplugs.
Or you can put them right here and they can be eyes. You gotta draw a couple pupils. Give me a marker, girl. Or don't. But yeah, wait, eyes.
That's a screwdriver.
That is a screwdriver. I have a
pen. Oh, God. Okay.
A pen. Just let me. It's not gonna write on a marshmallow. Pens.
Okay. I put a dot.
That's disturbing. Kind of looks like an anus. But
your eyes look like anus.
Side note. Pens don't write on marshmallows, so you're going to have to get, like, a marker or a Sharpie, which is also a marker, but it's a different kind of marker. It's a brand.
Did I ever tell you that I don't like marshmallows? They're nasty.
They're disgusting.
I just like the fluffy.
Use number six. Give them to your enemies. They hate them. Guarantee it. Unless they're in a s'more, in which they'll love them, so give it to your best friend.
No s'mores for...
There you go, buddy.
Thanks, girl.
But now she'll never know if she's an enemy or a friend, because I didn't give it to her with s'more stuff.
Frenemy.
But I'm going to tell her about s'mores later.
Okay, another use.
Where the marshmallows go? What number are we at?
Seven or something? Eight? I don't know.
Another use. Seven, I think. I think it's seven. You can use these little things. You can burn them.
And you can stuff them in your bra?
Not you.
You haven't.
No, no, I won't do this. Say, okay, let me, pardon the graphicness. Say I was self-conscious about these puppies right here. I'm gonna take a marshmallow. Right there. Sexy.
Nipples. Do you want another one for your
nipples? I want another one, please. I want to be even. So it doesn't, I know unevenness is natural. But I'm going for sexy.
Can I eat those afterwards?
You cannot.
Oh, dang.
It works. It's great. Get back in here. What number are we at? I think it should be 7 and 8. Get them out of there.
Yeah. 9?
9. Please put those in the trash. If you're bored, later. If you're bored, you can juggle them. Only 2, though, because 3 is...
I can juggle. Give me that one.
She's going to juggle them.
All right.
These are kind of sticky. Look at her. That's like 5 points.
Here, you can have these. You nipple mellows.
Nipple mellows. Disgusting. What number? 10. 10.
Can I only have 10? I'm running out. I don't know anymore.
10. If you are self-conscious about your height, you can stack some.
Stack them.
Hats.
Mm-hmm. Make them hats.
11. Put them in your shoes.
Hat.
Now you're ready for a fancy party.
A costume party.
Or you can eat them. I don't recommend it. So,
happy eating / other reasons.
Enjoy your marshmallows.
Ugh.